Set the stitch length to a small number to help with removing the paper. My stitch length is set to 1.8. Place fabric on top of paper. Before sewing, hold the top and bobbin threads to prevent it from tangling underneath. Oops. Accidents happen. That's me trying to backstitch. Now it's time to remove the paper from the fabric. Fold the paper near the stitches and crease it. Gently tear the paper away from the fabric. Happy sewing!